It's time now for Police on the Scene with a Crime Prevention Lean, with your host, police officer and national crime prevention professional, J.D. Dhein.
Hey, welcome to Police on the Scene. I'm Officer J.D. Dhein. In this world, how many of us had sold merchandise on eBay, on Craigslist? And now that's really popular is Facebook. I mean, there's a marketplace on Facebook and it is exploding. And the one thing that everybody has to worry about and thinks about is the safety of the sale, as I call it. You know, I'm selling things on Facebook Marketplace or on Craigslist, but I don't know these people. Where should I go? Where can I meet them? Is a Walmart parking lot safe or a Burger King parking lot? No, it's not. And those places are nice places and things, but when you're doing a sale of merchandise, I'm thinking you want somewhere safer than that. Where's a safe place? Probably your local police department's parking lot or lobby. And I'm showing you a sign right here that we really has taken off in the Midwest, especially in Wisconsin. Internet Purchase Exchange Location. This area is under video surveillance. And then what's really great, our website with Wisconsin is there, www.wicrimeprevention.com. We're going to get back to that in a second, especially if you're in law enforcement and you think this sign is something that your department can possibly use. But what's nice about this, and I sell on Facebook quite a bit on Marketplace, is I sell an item and I'll have a person come, hey, where can we meet? And my answer is always, I've actually taken a photo of this and said we can meet at this police department or this police department because they have an area made just for our transaction. And obviously that puts me at ease, and actually a legitimate buyer puts them at ease too, because it's under surveillance, and obviously criminals aren't gonna be real excited about going to a police department if they're looking to rip you off. This is great for selling phones, high ticket items that might be small, jewelry, watches, and then your other stuff. And I've sold a lot of things where you can meet right in the parking lot. So honestly, look at for police departments that have these signs. And even honestly, if they don't, it's still probably not a bad place to meet people, and you can actually tell them about our program. And where I'm going with this is, if you're out there, wicrimeprevention.com, if you know a police department that would want this sign free of charge, they can email us. And we actually have a charity foundation that has been able to take this on, produce the signs, and we'll send them out. And you think, you know what, I really don't like your logo. Could we put our police department's logo on it? Absolutely. The key for us is safety. The general message is good. Departments all over the Midwest have really taken off and use this a lot. So again, out there, you want to make a sale, you want a place to meet, at your local police department, sheriff's department is where you want to go. With that said, folks, safe sales and stay safe out there. I'm J.D. Dhein, and I'm 10-8.